Smitty is on the move. And their offense, they make their way onto the stretch. Six has the lead over the rest of the pack, followed by the 8-5-1-7-4-3-2. And as they make their way around the first turn, 8 still maintains the lead over the rest of the pack. And as they head, making their way onto the back stretch, 8 is pushing further and further away from the pack, with the rest of the Greyhounds trying their best to catch up with the number 8. The number 5 is trying his best and is on the tail of the number 8 as they make their way around the far turn. 8 still has a slight lead over the rest of the pack, with the number 5 Greyhound coming close as it can. Number 5 is taking the lead from the number 8 as they head towards the finish line. Number 5 is going to be your winner. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race number 11 is official, with the number 5 Greyhound, P.G. Mosby, coming out of Kendall Voodoo Racing, with the trainer being Jessica Street, taking the victory over the 1-8.